What's up guys, Pop-Up-1-1 here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to turn a URL into a shortcut. So let's get started. First off, select your URL, then you can drag it wherever you like, in my case the desktop. You can also right click on it, rename it, and name it to whatever you like. But that is it guys, so if you like this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. It helps out the channel a ton. Thanks for watching.